things, which I'm really excited to show you. I have also been doing necklaces, but literally as soon as I put the necklaces up, I did like a test run to see if you guys like necklaces, and they've all gone. They've all sold, so I haven't really got any to show you, but I'm going to be working on some new ones. Okay, let's start with these up here. So now these two designs, this one and this one, were inspired by a very old pair of earrings from Polly Pocket, like the kids' earrings, and I saw them on Pinterest when I was looking at Polly Pocket stuff, as you do. And I'm going to put a picture here to show you the pair of earrings that I loved and was inspired by. And I created these inspired by them, just for that kind of Polly Pocket vibe, and I absolutely love them. I had another pair as well, but those ones sold, so these two are the ones left. Very out there, I guess, but I adore them. So there's a shell at the top, then this purple. roses that I sell, and I love them so much. So when I saw these mushrooms, I thought I would do the same kind of thing, but with these. Because there's something so aesthetic to me about clear plastic. I don't know if it's being a 90s kid, but I just love it. Like, it reminds me of the ocean.
Straight or dumb.
this would be so cute for Halloween. Can you imagine going to like a Halloween party or whatever, wearing these? Honestly, I'm so happy with them. I was so happy when I, because like, I bought the spiders, but then I didn't realize they were going to be this big. And I was gutted because I thought I wouldn't be able to use them. And then I tried to squish them into the mold and they fit so perfectly as a three-dimensional thing. And then I realized, I was like, this is even better than my original plan. Like, because now they look like they're like, have a bit of fun with them. So the front of these ones are black. This one has some different beads and a star charm. I've just realised I'm called ASMRplanet, so that's even more fitting. How did I forget that? I'll not make the connection. Not astronaut, dude. And these big textured beads. I've got a silver little moon, a creamy kind of one, and a goldy one, or a sun. And then this little bead here, which I love. This one has a green, a silver, and an orangey kind of one. But yeah, these take an embarrassing amount of time to make. I think it's just my inexperience, though. It takes me, like, four times the amount of time as it does to make perseverance. Well, it depends, because the resin ones take ages, but you get my drift. But really happy with those as well. I have so much fun working on these things, it's just my hobby that I really enjoy. I really enjoy coming up with the ideas, like the resin ones.
That's weird.